Hi, my name is Scott Hamrill, Director of Learning and Development for Hilton Hotels Worldwide. Choosing to partner with Eric was probably the best decision we made when selecting a keynote speaker for our annual offsite. I say this for a couple of key reasons. First, Eric is actually a partner and not someone who just shows up to deliver a canned message. As the Director of Learning and Development, my challenge is not only to create an engaging and memorable experience, but also one that delivers lasting results and business impact. Not to mention, our hospitality values are deeply important to everything that we do, and creating an entire experience around those values was something that was a challenge for us to do. From the outset, Eric and his team made themselves available to listen, share, and collaborate on delivering a truly memorable and impactful experience. The only thing more impressive than the keynote itself or some of the engagement activities were the results. Our team went into the offsite suffering from difficulties with prioritization, communication, and motivation, just to name a few. We left as a more unified team with a renewed sense of focus, camaraderie, and purpose. And I've been in and around this industry for quite a few years, and I can easily say that Eric is probably not only the most unique in this space, but also the most effective. An additional reason for working with Eric is that his message and ability to deliver it with such authenticity are really what drives that lasting impact. Rather than swoop in, get people all excited about some abstract pathway to organizational nirvana, Eric actually gives people a tangible path for them to more meaningfully embrace their purpose and guide organizations toward practical and sustainable outcomes that are actually sustainable. A final point I would add is that even before all this COVID nonsense went down, Eric worked with us in providing a virtual workshop and several keynotes to various groups within Hilton. Again, the feedback we received from these was only outdone by the results. As a consequence of his engagements with our people, we found higher levels of self-directed learning and noticeably increased instances of collaboration, which led to greater efficiencies and innovation. My recommendation for any organization would be to focus less on what others are referring to as the new normal and focus more on building the next extraordinary. That's what Eric does. Give him a call.